terms of national protocol. Minister Olenku, I saw Mheshimiwa Minister Waziri sasa governor. Unakumbuka, you were in the interior. Nimeona Kibicho akijitetea. Nikaona, nikama the, like the punching boys. Kibicho, Matiangi. Of course, the Minister of the Interior is a very important ministry in any country. Lakini the truth be told, mimi likuwa Vice President wa Kibaki for 5 years. Since then, ningetoka Kenya, I can't even remember. There's no way I would have left the boundaries of this country. Kwenda inje, bila kupata idhini ya President Kibaki. It doesn't work that way. I mean, lazima tuseme mambo. I'm just telling Deputy President William Ruto to be honest and say it. On this one, he didn't get it right. Uwezi kutafo, because President, Deputy President, kama mambo yangefanyika mabaya inji, out of the country, the first person answerable ni President Kenyatta. So he must, and not these things about at clearance, upate kwa kinywa, upate nini. I'm now talking to you as a man of great experience. Ndiyo nasema inchi hii tukiishika and ma Kenya, makakoma mezi Kenya yu salamani. They will know this country is properly run. So let us not bungle this thing. If people have decided to go their way, let them resign. Because if he had resigned and he was not deputy president under Constitution 2010, then he has no business informing his boss. So this, I hope, and I've not been asked to, I'm not holding brief for anybody. But we must have good order. Good order. And this is what it all really, that's what it demands. You can't. And I can see the agony Mheshimiwa Uhuru must be having. Because he doesn't have to explain it. Uwezi kwenda inje bila ku... And Prime Minister Raila can tell you, even when alikuwa nusu mukate, si mnakumbuka? So, serikali ya nusu mukate ya Kibaki na Raila, na mimi hapo. Si nilikuwa hapo. Saingini ulikuwa tunangangana na Raila, nani mkubwa, nani, Kibaki alikuwa anajienjoy. Tulikuwa tunangangana mimi na Raila, Kibaki ule. Raila will tell you he could not have left the country, although he was a co-president in terms of that constitutional amendment. Angetaka akatoka inje bila Kibaki kumuambia, nenda. Kwa hivyo hiyo puzi tuwachi. We have a country to mind. And so don't create, if you want sympathy, look for it the proper way. Hey. Now this is where I'm going, politics of confusion, politics of, yani kifumba macho.